Gafaru. Terence Whale, Gafaru. Going very strong, Gafaru. Emmanuel Asseh here for Ashanti Gold. Lots of openings for them in the middle.
And struggling to keep their heads afloat.
Lots of pressure on this young chap, Kingsley Ajay. And once again, Ashanti Gold have a chance here, Gafaru. He's a pretty much of a strong player here for Ashanti Gold. And he gets a throw-in for the team.
Got a nice, you know, footwork there from Gafaru. And something, you know, speed, power, and pace.
And maybe we might get it here. This is Gafaru. Turns well and goes down. A chance here for Ashanti Gold to make sure they get into the lead here.
And a nice free kick there from the striker, Gafaru. You know, did well. He's been tormenting the defenders of Hazakes, you know, the last 11 minutes. And that was all for last season. That was a tackle, controlled well. And it was a challenge, you know, that came in late on.
That's too light. It's Gafaru being checked there by Daniel Ajin. Gafaru scores here. And towards Bernard Morrison, and Theophilus Nyami gets the way.
And the reason is simple. Head coach Bashir Yefo says he just wants to keep him competitive.
It's a fight for the ball here, and Ash go to win possession. The power is balling, cleared away.
Out to denied, yes, Ash Gold, when Emmanuel Dose was tripped inside the box. But that balanced the books. Until, you know, we had a handball coming.
That's another foul here. Played some consistent game and gotten some wonderful goals. This is Augustin Sifa's ball. Threw them in his side. He was actually trying to make sure he picks up Gafaru, who is fighting up very well here with Daniel Ajin.
You know, excellent play there from Abdul Gafaru Nasiru to win a corner kick. He was strong on a shoulder-to-shoulder contest. Still kept his footing. You know, he had a better off.
But played away by Ash Gold. Kingsley Jay will drop that one slowly to Emmanuel Asai. And Gafaru now. It's Ash Gold on the attack now. Ashanti Gold may get a second goal. What?
Typically there for Hazakes. But they are doing well, closing down Ashanti Gold.
It's Gafaru down to the right side. And Francis Kofi now to mop up this ball very well. He commits a foul.
Yeah, definitely. He went.
This is Gafaru here, turns well. Now to put the ball in for Emmanuel Asseh, and it's been cleared away. This is a chance now for Ashanti Gold to make it two here. And George Owu once again will rise to the occasion. Probably his first defeat here after taking charge of second Yazakis. And he's actually been a man who supervised the performance. And this probably wouldn't be his first defeat anyway, but that's a performance you probably would consider to be not much. Ball on the tip and get the ball in. And it's been a lovely play from them. Eric Opoku's ball down the left side here. Gafaru. And he has Patrick Opoku to beat here. Oh, lovely down here by Gafaru. And he gets a free kick.
No, it was a nice attempt there from Gafaru. He did well to get his foot around the ball, who just escaped. From your picture, that's Ofosu Appiah. You know, it looks like Ashanti Gold are too strong for Bechim.
Ash Gold now on the move. This is Gafaru trying to pick out the run of Francis J. And Godfrey Ofosu cleared away.
You know, it looks like, you know, Bechim are just.
He had an unsuccessful spell with Kumasi Ashanti Gold Okomos to join. Faru for Ashanti Gold. And the referees are in trouble, maybe. Some obvious reasons, because the fans especially are not happy with the way some of the decisions have gone.
Yeah, that's football. Harsh words. You know, after the final whistle, everything is over.
Gafaru here